Let's see. Is this thing on? I believe we are on the air. What's up, y'all? It's your boy, Mr. Superboy. I finally got my YouTube video rolling. I want to use my Canon to do this video, but right now it's out of commission, so hopefully I'll get that up and rolling. So for now, I'm just using this, my webcam off my laptop. I haven't forgot about y'all. You know, just had a lot of stuff going on this month so far. I had a move I had to do, and I've been gone a while, so you know, family time, kids, you know how that is. Anyway, I am here today to talk about some things that's not going on in the cosplay community. And those of you who've been keeping up with me on my fan page know what I'm talking about. And actually, it may be a few things that I need to talk about. The lack of African Americans in cosplay. And this is an important subject for me, because I see a lot of, you know, the brothers and sisters out there. They want to come out, they want to do this, they want to go to the comic cons, they want to do these things, but they're worried about what other people are going to think about them. They're worried about what people are going to say, what their family or friends are going to think. And we all know that we have critics. You know, there's critics out there. You're going to get the positive vibe, you're going to get a negative vibe, you know, and people are going to speak their mind regardless of if you got 2,000 people over here that like you and say you're doing a good job versus, I don't know, 500 people on this side who's disagreeing, who's saying, you know, that's not how you do the character. And I get messages all the time from, you know, a lot of people who come to me and they be like, you know, hey man, I love what you do, and you know, you do a good job. You know, they say stuff like, you know, I plan on doing this character, I'm afraid of, you know, I'm afraid that I'm not gonna be able to do that character right, or I feel like that I'm too big to be that character, or I'm too little, or just the main thing is they're afraid of what someone else thinks, you know. And me personally, I'm not gonna live my life like that, and I don't want you guys to live your life like that, where you, and I know, you know, it's easier said than done. Oh, you know, some, you know, the whole thing, you know, sticks and stones, you know, it's true, you know, some words do hurt, you know, but I look at the cosplay community like, I refer to it like the X-Men. I always do that, like, and I, to me, it's a good reference. Like, you know how in X-Men, the mutants, you have some mutants that want to come out. They want to live in the human world. You know, they want to be like us. You know, they want to blend in, and they just want to live their life. They want to come out from hiding, and they don't want to be judged. And that's how I feel about people who don't want to come out as far as cosplay. That I refer to them kind of like how the mutants are in X-Men. Like they got these great abilities, they got these good powers, and you know, they got a good mindset, but they're afraid to come out, and they're afraid of being attacked, you know. And and let me tell you, when I first come out, I mean, it was 2010 and Halloween, and it was last minute. Like, I just decided to, you know, to dress up as Blade. You know, if those of you who don't know that, somebody actually said something on my page not too long ago, and they said, oh, you should do Blade. When I posted the picture of me doing the Terminator cosplay, which was made by accident, and someone commented down and they said, you should do Blade, you know, you look like him or something. I'm like, hey, I do Blade, come on now. When I went downtown Columbus on Halloween night, the reaction I got was crazy. I couldn't believe it. Everybody thought I was actually Wesley Snipes. And I didn't even have my hair all the way grown out. I kind of had my hair short, you know, but I did have the designs in my hair. But it was amazing. Like, I would walk down the strip and people was like, man, that's damn Wesley Snipes right there. What's up, Wesley? You know, like, everybody gave me daps and stuff, and it built my confidence up. And, you know, only one person, I think, out of that whole night thought I was Morpheus from The Matrix. I don't know how they got that when I got a sword on my back. You know, I don't know, but, you know, anyway, that was kind of funny. That confidence, you know, I came out that house with that on, and I was like, okay, here we go. I'm gonna try to make this look good, you know, do the best I can. And I mean, the love and respect I got, it was just crazy. And from that day on, I was like, you know what, this is my character. This is me. You know, this is what I want to do. I want to get more into cosplay, because I didn't know anything. Let me tell you, back in 2010, all the way from 2010 back, I knew nothing about cosplay. I didn't even know it existed. Like, I knew people would dress up, but, you know, I didn't know it was something that anybody could do. I thought it was something that people had to approach you, and you had to get, like, contracts wrote out, and it was stupid. Like, I was ignorant to it. You know what I'm saying? Like, I was ignorant to it. So I didn't really know. So I started researching more about what cosplay is, and after I did that, like, I've been doing it ever since. You know, but the only character I do the most is Blade. As far as Comic Cons, I do Blade. But I want you guys to realize that it's not about what people think of you. You know, it's about what you think. If you look in that mirror, you put that Superman suit on, you know, and you're saying to yourself, man, you know, Superman's supposed to be white, not black. I mean, like, you're already setting yourself up right there for failure. You know what I'm saying? Like, who cares? Like, cosplay is not about color. It's not about race. It's about going out there and being that character that you want to be, that you dreamed of. I've always wanted to be the Green Ranger. Now I'm the Green Ranger. I have a Green Ranger cosplay and Spider-Man cosplay. If you want to be a black Batman, go right ahead. Do it. You know what I'm saying? If you want to be Spider-Man, Iron Man, Captain America, whatever character you want to be, you be that character, you know, and make it look good. Make it look good. People tell me all the time, you know, hey, I'm not the right fit. You know, I'm too big. I need to lose weight. And I hear this, you know, and I hear this a lot when it comes to the Power Rangers cosplay. They got to get Ranger fit and stuff like that. Like, who came up with that? Like, I want to know who came up with that. If y'all can tell me who came up with the Ranger fit thing, like, please tell me. I mean, I see people who are thicker, and they make it look even better than the people who are smaller. Like, you got people who are too small, and the suit is loose on them. You know, it just all loose. And you got people who are thick, who are big, and they can make it look good. They can do kicks. They can do all kind of stuff, you know. So, it's just crazy. And I understand, like, you know, that saying, sticks and stones, you know, it's true. You know, some words do hurt, you know, and some people aren't comfortable with being big. You know, I mean, that's fine. If you want to do it for yourself, then do it for yourself, but don't do it because somebody else said something. I kind of got off subject a little bit. Back to the lack of African-American cosplay. I'm encouraging my fellow brothers and sisters, do not be afraid to come out, because I know we got that person, that one person in our family, and I have one or two, I have a few, who's negative all the time. They're saying stuff like, oh, well, you know, that's silly. You look like a damn child right now. You know, like, I look at, like, when people say stuff like that to me, I say, well, you know what? I may be dressing up in spandex, leotard, and I might be walking around looking like I'm fixing to go kick somebody's ass, or I'm about to save the day. But you know what? At least I got a job. At least I'm not locked up. I don't do drugs. I haven't shot nobody. I haven't been incarcerated or anything. Like, you know what I'm saying? Like, I'm not out there hurting nobody. I'm here and I'm doing stuff, you know, that makes me happy, and I want to make everybody else happy. Screw what everybody else is saying. You know, I just want my brothers and sisters, I want y'all to rise up, come together. It's a bad world out there, you know, and it's already hard enough, you know, and I don't want to get too deep into this. It's already hard enough walk around here being a black man or being a black woman as it is. And it's true. And I'm not trying to get all into the, you know, back into, oh, you know, the slavery days and all that stuff. Oh, that stuff is over and over. You know, racism still exists. I just want to throw that out there. It's still there. And it's a struggle. You know, I'm just blessed that I have a family, and my family loves me, and my friends and my fans, they love me, they respect me. And you, if you want respect, you gotta give it. When you come out and you do these cosplays, you know, y'all need to remember that you got people who are gonna look up to you. Like, I don't want y'all to be afraid. Like, don't be afraid. You know, I was afraid. I was terrified when I first came out and did this. Like, I was thinking about what, you know, what my mom would think, my dad, and, you know, my sister, my brothers, and, you know, my mom, when my mom first saw me do that blade, like, she loved it. Now, my dad fell in love with it. Like, he saw me, he was like, son, like, you, yeah. You know, and that, when it's all said and done, as long as you got support from the people who really matter, that's probably all that really matters. As long as you feel good and your parents or your friends, your family, your fans, whatever, they're supporting you, they're there for you, then 2,000 people or 500 people versus 2 or 3 people, you know what I'm saying? It's a scale. So, you know, but like I said earlier, you know, it sticks and stones, and you know, it's true. It does hurt. You know, you got people like Eric Morin. He, like, I'm glad I met him. You know, he really showed me a lot, you know, and I keep up with him on Facebook, and he talks about, you know, this kind of stuff all the time on his Facebook. And, you know, I just want to thank him for, you know, helping me, guiding me through this stuff too, because, like, you know, I've watched him, and I finally met him at my first Comic Con. He recognized me on the spot, just like that. He was like, oh, you know, Blade Brotherhood, you know, you part of Blade Brotherhood. I'm like, yeah. We spent that whole weekend together at that Comic Con, you know, but he really helped me, and that's what it's all about. It's all about helping each other out. You know, it's bad enough we're out there killing each other and robbing each other and doing stuff to each other, you know, black on black crime and, you know, stuff like that. It's sad, you know, it's really sad. I think this is one of the things that we can do. Finally, we can come together and we can do stuff like this together without shooting each other and guns flaring off and stuff like that. Sorry about that, guys. I got a little busy, so now I'm actually back at work. In other words, get off your lazy butt and do something about this problem. The only person who's going to be able to make this happen is you. There's no excuses. If you want to make something happen right now. Point blank simple. But at the end of the day, I make this look good, but together, we make it look better.
thank you guys for taking the time to watch this video. I wish it could have been a little bit, you know, better. I'll make sure next time it is better. And make sure you check out the Venus Noire video on her take on everything about the black cosplay and everything. The beautiful Venus Noire. So make sure you check that out for me. And I will check y'all out another time. Peace.